So what I'm going to do is, what I'm going to attempt to do, we have fingers crossed that this will actually work. I want to make some scissors, little tiny ones, lots more than this. And I want the scissors to do this. I want the scissors to do this. So I'm going to try. Whew, no pressure. For the mechanism, I'm going to use a bobby pin. They're called bobby pins, aren't they? What else do you call them?
They call them bobby pins in America.
Yeah, and are they just called hair grips here?
Mm.
Yeah. We'll use some of this metal to create a mechanism. But first of all, what I need to create is this individual piece and then this individual piece. Now, on hairdressing scissors, does one sit higher than the other?
You can have offset scissors.
Yeah.
And
then do they have a little thing?
Yeah, finger rest. Three pinky.
Finger rest. And which way does that go?
Straight out.
Does it curl up?
No.
Curl that way?
They're like a bit of an hourglass shape, like this.
Oh, so they curl on both sides?
Yes,
they do. Ah, and it's there for this finger?
Yeah.
So that finger sits there?
Yeah. I've got my scissors.
Oh, come on then.
God.
After all that, she's got her scissors. These are offset and these are not. But they both have a little... Oh. Like that.
Other way, Kirst. Well, where's your pinky going to rest if you've got the pinky rest on the other side?
Okay.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yes.
Ah, right. It all makes sense now.
Just as comfortable. You've got more...
Yeah.
Like a bit of strength.
Yeah.
Little pinky gives a bit of strength.
And then this.
Same. Yeah.
So why would you have it offset?
I think it's just for the comfort of your hand, I think. It might be for, they might do it for angling. I'm not sure. I think it's comfort because I prefer offset scissors.
Well, I quite like the offset ones.
I prefer offset.
Yeah, we'll do offset. So what I'm going to do first of all is I'm going to use a dotting tool to score out the shape. So if I and am I right in saying some scissors are different lengths as well?
Yeah, I prefer 6-inch scissors.
And hopefully they will fit together.
Oh my God.
How do they go together?
Yeah, like that.
Like that? No. No. Like that. Like that. So that's which one?
That one.
Right.
Because the pinky. The back to front.
That way. And then there you go. Like that. Right, okay.
And then there's a little dot there.
Oh, there's a little dot here.
So they do that, so they...
I can add that on after, I think.
Yeah.
Because then it'll be in the right position, won't it?
Yeah.
Thank you for taking those apart for me, Jo. So, if I turn this over now, can you see the little outline that we've done? Going to use white acrylic. So I'm going to go in to make that shape and then twirl it out, twirly wheely, to create the circle. As this starts to set, it'll hold the shape better. I'm just dragging that down and then make sure they connect and I can follow that shape So I'm going to take these off now, the backing paper. And this is where I need to figure out how the hell they're going to fit together. And the little dotty thing goes there?
Yeah. So when they click together, it's like a rest.
Ah. So when it was on the backing paper, can you see those two little marks? They're actually now on here. Tiny one there. And a tiny one there. They're my markings and I'm going to drill through there. Sorry. This is too funny. So I need, let me just take this off. This little bit of plastic, whatever it is. What is that, Jay?
It's like a little bit of bonding, isn't it?
Mm, it could be a resin or something. Mm,
I think it's stop you from stabbing your head.
Yeah.
Bit of protection.
Like a safety thing.
Yeah.
I need to check the holes. So I've got some old nippers. My God, it's got a magnetic... It's created some magnetic craziness. Look at that. Doesn't want to come off. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to get some white acrylic. Just a little bit. Put on there. Get the little piece of metal. No!
I'm melting.
I'm melting. I don't want to go in there. Don't drown me in the acrylic. Oh. No! Oh my God, I found it. Right. I want to make sure that's secure. I'm just going to add a tiny bit more around it. And then, which one's the bottom one? This one.
With the nibbing on.
I'm going to pop that on top. While that acrylic's still wet. Press it.
You need to get people to send their version of their scissors.
Gonna add a tiny bit more acrylic on this now. Just so I know it is really secure.
You need a little washer, don't you?
Are we going a bit far there?
No.
With the washer?
I don't think so, but look what we've got.
Oh, duh. Oh, Jock. Oh, no. Look at this. I've got to use the watch parts. For a washer. Oh, JJ's genius. What a stroke of genius. I thought that was going a bit far.
But it's not.
No, I like it. I like it a lot.
Clever girl.
Thank you.
Clever girl. And all along, like, we thought she was really thick. Jokes.
See, now you can make this bit.
My God, Jay. All right. They're not even going to cut hair. Are you going a bit far?
No.
Is it a bit?
No. I'll have a goose whilst you're doing that.
Right, okay. So then... Oh, my God. I forget. Sorry. Getting a little bit excited, are you? A little bit of... white acrylic. Keep it quite neat.
Yeah, because I suppose the other washer's in the middle of it, isn't it?
Hmm. Shall I find a diamond?
Not yet. I've got to thicken it. God almighty, are you excited?
I'm so excited. I'll find a diamond. That's bloody perfect.
So I'm going to thicken this up now, this side. So this was the flat side. So the side that was attached to the backing paper. So I'm just going to thicken this up. So you're basically just going over what you've already done. Mm-hmm. Right, I need to gel it now. Somehow holding it. Right, so now that's all together and it's working. We need to use the Urban Graffiti top coat to add the shine. So I'm going to do one blade at a time. So we'll do this side first. So this whole piece will be done first. So I can hold it and cure. Oh, shouldn't have looked in the lamp at the same time. Eyes are going a bit weird now. I'm going to do the same with this side. Make sure you don't touch the mechanism when you do this. Now I'm going to use these two metallics. They are these numbers. So we've got a very slight rose gold and a darker silver. So I'm going to use this one that's got a slight pink to it on the handle.
Don't you want to do the little end bit a different colour?
No. Not now. Should have said that before, Jess.
Well, I thought you would have known.
No, I didn't. I didn't know. Well, these ones.
Well, no, these ones haven't.
Yeah, them ones haven't. So no. It'll be them ones.
Yeah.
These are our own. They're not exactly the same as yours.
Okay.
All right. Is that all right?
I'm just asking.
All right, I'm going to seal that now with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Going all the way around the edges. Now we're going to do the blades. So I'm going to let that dry, pop it into the lamp to force it to dry a little bit quicker, and then I'll top coat that as well. What we're going to do now is put on this gorgeous little stone. Mega gloss on. Well, cure that bad boy. Love, love, love it. Right, I'm going to use glass rose to adhere this.
Put my glass slipper on.
Oh, it's on your ring finger.
It's the only thing that's going to be on that finger, isn't it?
I was going to say, what if he tries to propose and you've got that on your finger? He won't be able to get the
ring. He won't ever try to propose, so we're safe.
Yeah, imagine if he was like, but Jay.
Tonight was the night.
So don't forget, when you're doing this, you only want to put one side on. So this piece here is attached to the nail, and obviously this is just for fun. Right, I'll let that set. I mean, you could do like a little 3D tiny flat version. Now we've got the scissors, what do we need? We need a tail comb. Tail comb? Cutting comb.
It's got to be a cutting comb.
Oh my god,
we're not having the metal work. It's got to be one like.
Okay, cutting comb.
And then these ones are thicker, and then it goes thinner on.
No pressure.
No.
So you're saying it goes like this. Hold on. Thank you. I'm going to wait for that to set before I peel it off. It could be an old comb where there's teeth missing. What I'm going to do is change the colour of this. So I will paint it. So I'm going to paint it with the gel polish. Top coat. The Urban Graffiti one. It's got no tacky layer. I'm going to pop that into the lamp. Right, so I'm going to use the slightly pink one. I'm going to go around the outside with a different gel polish to add some glitter. Then I need to seal this. Sealing with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Cure that. I'm going to use some of the silver gel polish that we have from the shimmer range, and I'm just going to add this little bit of glitter around the edge because I think it just needs a little bit of pizzazz. And then I'll seal the edge with the Urban Graffiti top coat as well to seal in that little bit of glitter shimmer that we've just put on. And cure that. So because I think, you know, it's never enough, we're going to use Mega Gloss to go over the handles and add these tiny crystals. Diamonds are forever. Let's sprinkle the diamonds. Oh my God, this looks amazing.
Yeah, it does.
Why is it making me want to eat it?
I think we're just very hungry.
Alright, so I'm just going to neaten these up a little bit. Just give them a helping hand. I don't want to lose the shape of the actual scissors. Oh, I'm in absolute love. I'm in love. I want it. Why is it on your nail? Right, so they're finished now. I'm going to put some cuticle oil on. I can get it.
Oh my God.
How cool is that? Oh my God, I absolutely love them. Perfect for any hairdresser.
As long as they're not working.
When they're on holiday. Yeah. So, yeah, guys, hope you've enjoyed that long video showing you how to create some scissors and comb, all inspired by JJ, really, because she's a hairdresser. We wanted to go all out, make her feel special, because she's very special to me. So don't forget to subscribe, check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and everything I've used will be listed below as always. Please keep watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Say bye, Jay. Say bye.
Bye.
'Ve washed your hands.
Yeah.
You're a good girl. No germs. Love it.
Oh, I thought I didn't know whether I was squirting it on. I thought, oh, why if it goes greasy? Greasy.
Greasy.
Greasy. Let me look at your goofers. Go that way. You must have gone. Okay, let me see your bottom one. Oh, yeah, there. You
go, got some. Gone. Oh.
This is when I cut your gum open.
Oh, my God. God, I can't believe this is happening on camera. Oh, bleh.
Do you want to clean that?
Is it alright?
Yeah, it's gone now.
Are you sure? I can feel something.
Oh, no, why did that make me feel more sick than it should have? That really made me go...
What best friends are for?
What do you mean?
That was backwards, but you I liked it.
I liked it.
That was
completely
weird, but
off the cuff.
Welcome to the Naio News channel. This is Kirsty Meekin. Yeah. And tonight's news, we are going to do...
He was a bit, wasn't he?
Yeah.